Hi, I'm Jill Meredith, and I am the Technical Service Manager here at Hayworth, and I am responsible for the manufacturing engineering team and all of operations with our laminated products plant. Well, we're an office furniture manufacturer. We like to sell and place office systems to make the environment for employees a better working environment. Well, we had aging equipment and we had growing customer demands, so we needed to figure out how we could produce more with a better quality and improve throughput. And we needed to do some type of investment in our equipment so we could improve our uptime, so we could get more case goods out. So there were a lot of manufacturers out in the marketplace that do the same similar manufacturing processes, but we chose to partner with EMA because they had a better office manufacturing solution. So what we needed to do is figure out how do we get our information from our customer of what they were ordering to what we needed for the manufacturing floor in a good, fast process and be able to do the manufacturing with minimal touches, improved quality, improved safety, and improved throughput.
Hi, my name is Brent Kunze. I work here at Hayworth. I'm a manufacturing engineer in the laminated products plant. And we looked at how could we make improvements in our quality of product, how could we improve the ergonomics and safety of our members, how could we make more capacity. So a lot of factors went into it. As we looked at the different companies out there, we felt very confident with EMA. They have a reputation for making highly automated systems, which is what we were looking for. The equipment is very reliable and the quality is world class, and their sales and service is exceptional. So it was a good fit for Hayworth, and I think it's a good partnership with EMA.
My name is Ryan McCall. I work at Hayworth as a manufacturing engineer in the laminated products plant, primarily dealing with wood products. What we needed for the worktop improvement is, on a grand scale, an improvement in safety, in quality, in schedule, in cost, and in culture. And through the investment with EMA, we found answers to all of those questions, and in a simple way with the automated system.
Dan Gibbons. I've been at Hayworth for almost 30 years in many roles, but currently in the role of technical manager. And I was responsible for the EMA project and presenting the EMA project to our executive team. the decision was quite easy.